So that's the story about Billy. Now, Billy is our local police officer. One day, he gets a call from the dispatch saying, "Hey, Billy, you better go and check this out. Mrs. Milligan called with an emergency." So Billy goes and knock, knock, knock on Mrs. Milligan's door. The doors swing open, and there's Mrs. Milligan, butt naked. So Billy goes, "Mrs. Milligan, where is the emergency?" She goes, "Can't you see? I am butt naked. I have no clothes." So Billy goes, "I'm sorry, Mrs. Milligan. I don't know whether I can help you with that. Have a good day." And he walks out. So he calls the dispatch and tells them what happened. So the dispatch goes, "Billy, come on. Did you not go into her closet and see if she had any clothes?" He said, "Well, I didn't want to go that far." That's the story.